Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your love message of the day, all the way throughout February, the Valentine season, and I hope this helps you in some way about self-love and loving others. And my details, the cards that I use, and the way to support this channel, everything will be in the description below if you want to contact me, okay? Today, your beautiful card is this lovely here, Cause and Effect, and I'm gonna read about it for you. You are aware that the love you create in your thoughts is an agent of change and the foundation of your results. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. That's a law of physics in this physical dimension. There is also a universal law of cause and effect. The circumstances you are living in at this exact moment are a direct result of all the thoughts that you have created. Thoughts are real. They are made up of energy, color, and density, designed and propelled by your intention. The universe, in turn, will perfectly respond to the thought energy you have created. If you desire a life full of love, happiness, and abundance, you must be mindful of your thoughts because you are the director of your destiny. Think of yourself as a magnet, attracting to you what you send out. It is imperative that your thoughts be of a high vibration because the energy of judgment and condemnation will find its way back to you. What you sow, you will reap. So make it a daily practice to monitor your thoughts. Let love be your guide. I hope this helps you out in some way, and to always realize and keep in check your thoughts, because you know, your thoughts create your reality. You are like a magician manifesting, so you can create the reality that you want to, with love for yourself and for others. So I hope this helps you out in some way, and if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know, I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.